was reading about Langston Hughes and his life and his work. This was part of his life when he went to school, and he was one of the only two black children in the class, and they made him the class boy mostly because of being black. And you know, he dealt with a lot of stereotypes, and that's something that I can relate a lot to. I'm from Africa, and I went to Iowa, and in most of my classes, it's really just me as the only black person. And occasionally, there'll be one here and there, but for the most part, it was only just me. And I didn't realize, I really didn't pay attention to like my blackness until one time we were at a party, and that "Hey Ya, Hey Ya" song by Outkast had come out, and "Crazy in Love" had come out, and everybody kept asking me how to do the booty shake, and I was like, "Why are they asking me? I'm not even allowed to, you know, watch pop music and hip hop." And then it dawned on me, I'm the only black person they've ever seen, or they can ask about the dances, so I can sort of relate to that. So that's why I decided tonight to do Regular Black again.